Lord be with you. Welcome to Central Presbyterian Church. My name is David Noble. I'm the pastor here. And I'm joined today by Ed Ahlstrom, our music director and organist, as well as Dave Arndt, who is managing our live stream today. We are glad to be with you. I want to take this opportunity to wish a happy Easter to our Orthodox friends in the congregation and around the community. And I also want to invite young disciples to be ready to hear a little story a little bit later on in the service. You might want to gather around now and be here for the beginning of worship as well. So we'll be glad to see all of you. Let's prepare our individual worship spaces now. I'll light this candle. You can do the same at home. Together we will recognize that the light of the world, Jesus Christ, is with us today and always. And now let us be called to worship. Blessed be the God, our Savior, Jesus Christ. God has given us new birth in the living hope of the resurrection. God has given us an inheritance that is imperishable and unfading. In this, we rejoice, even when we suffer trials. For although we have not seen Jesus, we love him. And although we have not seen him, we believe in him. For the outcome of our faith is the salvation of our souls. Join me in singing today hymn number 245, Christ the Lord is Risen Today.
Thank you.
in deeds of power, signs, and wonders, and will not abandon us if we confess the truth about our lives. Let us pray together. God, you have made known to us the ways of life, yet too often we put other things above you and turn away from the ways of life and toward the ways of death. Forgive us and guide us back into your presence, that we may know the fullness of joy. Friends, now let us come to God individually and confess our individual sins. Friends, God is our refuge and will not abandon us. This is the good news of the gospel. In Jesus Christ, we are forgiven. In Jesus Christ, God has forgiven you and me. We also should forgive one another. The peace of Christ be with you. And if you're on Facebook now, I invite you to register your peace with one another.